Okay guys, same as yesterday, I wasn't planning on doing a video, which I'm not going to upload it because I didn't get anything, and it was kind of a waste of time for you guys if you're watching it. See that right there? Turtle? If I get that on whatever, I'm going to go for it. Like, you're not supposed to catch turtles, but I'm going to do it, guys. I wouldn't do that since kind of a waste. It's fun catching them, but there's a catfish in here. And maybe I'm going to lure it with all the action from the turtle. Because that's how it worked yesterday. That's how... I don't have a weight on, guys. Yeah, it was, oh my god. You know, guys, I know I'm giving you a tip right here. It's not really, it's part of fishing tip, but let's give it some chum. Two pieces. So, if it's not already, I can bring it in. Guys, if I catch this catfish, you gotta like the video and subscribe. Comment down below, King Catfish. Below, if I catch it.
Can it? No, there's no way. Oh my god! Oh.
chum works. I think they came in for it. Guys, this was an old hot dog from yesterday. Get their attention. See, they're going after it. I think they saw the hook. I gotta sink it in. Because they are monsters, and they will rip this thing apart if I don't hook it. Guys, comment down below if you ever seen in a pond with not a monkey. These are monsters. This isn't even the big one I'm about to show you right here. Get this out of the tripod. Look at this. Oh my god, did it go away? Right there. Do you see it swimming? Right there. That's not even the big one I was talking about. That's big though. Do you see that? I'm not ending this video till I catch one of these, unless it storms, but I'm catching one of these before it storms. There's no way I'm not catching these things. I'll literally sit here all night fishing for these things, and I got baseball practice tomorrow. I'll be sick, guys. I don't know how many times I can say this. Straight monsters. Hook it through the skin. I swear, it's like you gotta set the hook right away.